Looks like our data center fabric has an all-new thread count.
Ooh, we're breaking out the good sheets for the company.
And Plus A brings in Richard Rose as they give us the rest of the convergence story, this one all about scale and intelligence.
Jacob Rapp is here for a packet-level speed walk on the fastest, lowest latency switches on the market, the Nexus 3000.
And Amit Singh then takes us beyond the access layer and into the core. It's multi-hop FCOE, now an MDS, and Nexus 7000.
New routing architecture with Lisp, cloud bursting, workload mobility, scalable multi-tenancy, and seamless IPv6 transition. Dude, you have got to hear this one.
I hear you right now. And a new look, UP. That's UP Unified Ports on the 5500 that lets you choose your connection. 10 gigi and multi-hop FCOE, or maybe direct-to-fiber channel SANs, or both. You make the choice.
Yeah, and we've got viewer mail with a question on MAC address allocation on the application control engine.
You don't forget our little field trip, right? See what we can learn from the newest state-of-the-art data center Cisco just opened in my backyard down in Texas.
That's not your backyard.
We have big yards.
Right.
It's convergence promised, now delivered.
Simple, scalable, secure, now.
Only on TechWise TV. Technology you can use
from geeks you can trust.